About layers. When working in Storyboard Pro, it's possible to create several different layer types. And if we look here at what's been created, you'll notice that they have different colored bars at the side to indicate their layer type. So for example, vector layers have a light gray bar on the left-hand side, whereas bitmap layers have blue, groups have black, and 3D elements that you've imported from third-party softwares have a red bar. And just as some quick general information, if you ever want to change the color of these layer types, you can go to the top menu and select Storyboard, Preferences, or if you're using Windows, that would be under Edit Preferences. And then from the Preferences panel that appears under the Color tab, you can change these colors right here. Some other general information to know is that you can always collapse or expand the layers of a panel by clicking on this double arrow here. Also, in the thumbnail view, it's good to know if you haven't already noticed that the layers also exist here on the side of the thumbnail view, and you can use the up and down arrows to scroll up and down along the layer list and also select layers of the panel from the thumbnail view as well as from the stage view. The last bit of general information that I wanted to share is that when you're looking to manipulate layers, there are usually three main places that you would go. You could either go to the layer toolbar here at the bottom, which allows you to create layers, so vector or bitmap layers, allows you to duplicate a layer, allows you to create a group, and allows you to delete a layer. The other place that you would go to manipulate layers is the layer menu here at the top. So I'm not going to go through all of these options here, but generally you can find anything that you'd like to do to a layer from this list. The last place you could look is by right-clicking either on the layer or in the layer area to bring up the right-click menu. And of course, there's always a degree of redundancy between this toolbar, the top layer menu, and the right-click menu, and not to mention that some menu items may appear or be grayed out dependent on what layers are selected in the layer list.